What time did you wake up today?
5:30 in the morning.
What did you have for breakfast?
I didn't have breakfast, I had my aminos.
When did you know you were stylish?
Am I?
You are, of course. What was your first brush with fashion?
Just bell bottoms, I think.
What items of clothing you have had the longest?
Pajama and banyan.
Do you have a favorite family heirloom?
Not really. I mean, I've got memories, good memories.
What is your favorite fragrance?
Oils. Better, yeah. Just oils.
What are you complimented on the most?
Nothing, basically.
What should people stop asking you?
What should people stop asking me?
Yes? Okay. What should people start asking you?
Well, are you serious about your music or not?
What did you wear to bed last night?
You don't want to know. I wore my big pajamas, yeah. They're like big, big pajamas, yeah.
Did you dream?
I must have.
What did you dream about?
No clue.
What is your dream?
Still to be realized. I hope that I can finish my work well. I mean, right now it's that.
All right. What annoys you?
Lots of questions.
Oh, shit. I'm so sorry. What is the first thing you look at when you meet someone?
Character.
What is your favorite season?
All.
What is your favorite time of the day?
Early morning.
What do you do when no one is watching?
I pray.
Whom do you love?
My creator, my family. I love people who love me and vice versa.
Whom do you hate?
Very deep question. I mean...
Alright. What is your biggest phobia?
I have none.
Leather or lace?
The clothes, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's alright.
Vintage or new?
I like everything.
Diamonds or pearls?
Well, diamonds are rocks and pearls are just calcium.
What would you never ever wear?
I wouldn't dress like a woman.
Besides a phone, what do you always carry with yourself?
My...
What are you reading now?
Nothing really, but I like to read a lot on, on the internet and stuff like that.
What is your favorite book?
My favorite book? I have many favorite books. I have, but I like non-fiction.
What is the best part about your job?
That I have to sing.
How many emails do you write each day?
None.
Favorite food?
Anything that's made with love.
Least favorite food?
That's not made with love.
Favorite gadget?
Lots of gadgets.
What cell phone do you use?
Chalta hai yaar. Sometimes I use a Nokia, sometimes...
Yeah, I love chalta.
Yeah.
Okay, whom do you call the most?
My wife, my children.
And whom do you text the most?
My family.
What makes you dance?
Good music like tonight.
Oh yeah. What makes you sing?
Good music like tonight.
Fashionista you admire?
Fashion, my wife.
Oh wow. Who is your favorite model?
Kate Elizabeth Hallam.
All time favorite actor?
My dad.
All time favorite actress?
My mom.
What was the last song that you got stuck in your head?
Meri awaaz.
Do you like to drive or driven?
Ma'am, I like to drive.
What were you like in school?
Mischievous like everyone else.
Alright, what subject did you fail in?
Hindi.
Okay, last question. Favorite quote?
When does my gig begin?
Thank you so much, sir. So guys, that was Lucky Ali for us, exclusively for Lakme School of Style. This is Santoshi Shetty signing off, and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Lakme School of Style.